What's out here? So it's just a courtyard, another entrance.
Yeah, okay.
But yeah, this place is rather disgusting, but I really like the atmosphere it's giving off. I definitely said this in one of the other episodes, but the level design here is fantastic. That ladder straight up just goes through the roof. Meaning that the hole in the roof was there before the ladder. What the fuck? Another bone. Seems I can... That's a button. That's a button. Is that an elevator? Don't mind me. I'm just hanging around. A cup. Fuck. Get over here. What do you mean can't reach this? It is right in front of you. But I'm not gonna argue. I'm just saying it's right in front of you. That's straight up a gargoyle right there. That. Oh. I think I already went in that place. Yeah, I've already been here. I like how I've already been past this area. I just decided not to go in here. Oh, there's a chest there. I would have missed that. Nice. Wa-wa-wee-wa. Why is that button broke? Okay, I'm not even gonna deal with that. That button is obviously in the wrong spot. It is in the ceiling. Malice Thorm. I don't like that. I don't like what his arms are doing.
The objective of the Scalpel Sisters is to soothe. For the Scalpel indeed is an extension of Shah. See how the patient reacts when I but stroke the right nerve. Hear its comfort, hear the very melody of mercy.
This is quite clearly not okay.
Praise, sister. Show us the extent of your beneficence.
This got really Silent Hill really quickly.
Stop. Stay your hand, for it slaps where it should stroke. We can hardly hear the patient's sighs of solace. Perhaps it is our unexpected audience that makes you quiver. Come, step forward. You are no sister, but that matters none. Every student is welcome. A curse? Nay, a cure that leads to the very pinnacle.
Absence.
Absence. No other word captures the heart of Shah so the very perfect.
I don't know why that happened.
It is the scalpel that... Absence. No other word. It is the scalp... See? What is the light of eyes but the cancer that causes one to witness the laceration of being? If
interesting.
It's the symptom. Is the cure. For in light there is presence, but in darkness there is absence.
In light is presence.
But you, look how the succor of Shah eludes you. See how painfully present you remain. We do not wish to see you suffer so. Let us cure.
No, let me use an inspiration point. Come on! Thank God. Oh, goddamn. I don't even know if I can... I need to roll in like a nat 20 to get this. Damn it, so close.
What say you?
The scalpel soothes.